The free end is now grasped again with the right hand, and the yellow string is placed between the thumb and index finger of the right hand. The right hand releases the yellow string, and the thumb and forefinger are brought through the loop. The free end of the yellow string is then grasped with the right hand on the opposite side of the loop, and the strings are pulled down to complete the first throw.